Hi, I'm introducing an egg-shaped cute mechanical timer which is handy, small and easy to use. Let's learn how to use it. Twist it from 0 to 60 clockwise and then directly back into the time you need. If you want 5 minutes, you can place it at 5, but for the convenience, I'm placing it less than 1 minute. Now you can hear the ring.